Look at the tags.
Hey, welcome back to Vegito Games. Thanks for ruining my intro. Whoa, what is this?
No, you're starting. Yeah, check the tags.
Look at this. That looks awesome. It looks inverted. Oh no, I don't think the banana farm is modded anymore.
What?
Oh, we're playing in hard mode now.
No, I liked when it was like...
Oh no, we're doomed. We're doomed.
Really?
Unless the tower we're doing is very powerful. So guys, welcome back to Vegito Games. We're doing the tag shooter. This is a different mod, still from Commander Blob. You should check him out. He's a pretty cool dude. Yes. Yeah, so we're doing the tag shooter. He told me that it is incredibly powerful. We'll have to check it out. I'm gonna put here. We're doing the right side.
It's green.
It is green. Everything looks weird. I love the banana farm looks like sapphire tree. I don't know, dude. Like
I'm losing life.
Oh yeah, I care.
It's okay. It's okay.
Is it?
I don't really care, right?
You should probably, because it's not too good. All right, we should probably start already upgrading it. Let me read the upgrades. Rapid fire, long range. It's in caps, so I have to scream them. Let's get a rapid fire and long range. Whoa. Yeah, that's definitely not rapid vanilla, fire. But it's nothing impressive, but it's very rapid fire, it would seem. The next squad, the even faster shooting says minigun attacks.
Whoa.
Ooh, and the other one is ultra long range.
Alright.
Oh, we should get ultra long range. Let's get ultra long range for now. Whoa! Okay. Alright, and then let's
Oh, it's an ultra long range, indeed.
Oh, yeah. Oh, now we're good.
Yeah.
But the banana farm isn't modded, Commander Blob. For all future mods, make sure the banana farm gives a lot of money so it makes our jobs easier. Thank you!
And so we get money in real life.
Because we're gonna have a hard time upgrading right now. We're gonna have to do all the stuff to get money. Yeah, it's giving so little money! I could technically go in the files and modify it myself. I think I know how to do that. Yeah, I can do it myself, but
Wow, that's sneaky.
We'll have to do it for the future mods if there is no,
Alright.
Yeah, if there's no money. I love money.
Yeah.
So we'll have to wait and get some money. We can't. Oh, this is tougher. This is so much harder.
Yeah, but the tower is still like turbo OP, so it's not really that hard, right?
I mean,
it's harder to.
Yeah, it's harder to get to upgrade. Like if the upgrades cost a lot, we're doomed.
Yeah.
Basically.
Yeah.
All right. So, even faster shooting, what was that? Oh yeah, that was minigun tags. I can't wait to see that. But right now, nothing is going through. Oh, we should get a town. Oh, getting the town is going to be difficult because it costs so much money.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I can't even get a, I have a 0-2. That's how I can't do anything else. Because we need money. We're doomed, Adrian.
Yeah,
we're doomed.
Oh my god. Starting to, we need a good town for which round? At which round?
I don't remember. I'm supposed to know this, but I don't.
Oh my god.
Hard. And yeah, guys, I should have said this in the beginning, but be sure to watch the video till the end. Whoa, that looks weird. Sure to watch the video till the end.
Exactly.
So you don't miss all the tiers that we are going to go through.
Exactly, dude. I should get another. Oh yeah, that was what I was doing.
Yeah. Probably worth it on the long term only, though.
Exactly.
Yeah. Hmm. Oh, this is tough. This is tough. Nothing is going through.
Exactly, nothing is happening actually.
Yeah, but if they go through, it's gonna be heart attack time.
Yeah, exactly.
Yikes. Okay.
No, nothing will go through, don't worry.
Yeah, even the zebras, they just. Everything gets. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I could send you a rainbow and see how that goes. That's a lot of money. We don't have money. I don't wanna. You do it.
No, I'm not doing it.
We will never see what it does.
Oh, too bad. I don't want to waste my money as well. We know
wow.
It's gonna be invincible.
Wow, anyway, I can see he's here for the content. Alright, I'm sending one.
Oh.
Wow. Interesting. Yeah, now we know. Wow. We don't even need to get the even faster shot, even faster shooting, the minigun tags. We don't need to get the. That's a good name. That's a good title for the video. Minigun tags. Oof.
Oof, indeed.
Yeah, boy. All right.
So we can chill and stuff now.
Yeah, dude. We can chill, dude. We can just like do nothing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah, with the, if you take one on the left, oh,
yeah.
Oh yeah, that scared me a bit.
Alright.
Hmm.
I'm gonna have like a bigger farm soon, I think.
Oh, I'm pretty far from getting the big boy farm.
Really? Aww.
Yeah.
I have 12k right now.
Yeah, I'm
Oh, you're putting... Oh, the town for boosting the...
No, the town is here to make the thing cheaper. It actually makes them cheaper.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh.
You didn't know that?
I didn't know that, no. Yes. Oh. Oh!
Yeah, that's the that's the strat, dude.
Wow, alright.
Yeah, dude. I've got another one. I can get it now. I have the money. Alright. Oh, someone went through how?
What? I didn't check.
There was a red balloon that went through the first layer of Boom Boom. Maybe we could get the minigun. Oh boy. I'm getting the minigun. I'm getting
Alright, let's go.
We can't see the difference. It's too fast for the human eye.
Exactly, dude.
It's actually too fast for the human eye. Alright, I'm sending you a bazillion. There we go.
What?
Whoa! Oh yikes!
Oh yikes! Yikes, what do we do?
Oh, nice. Oh, it can actually go through. Yeah, look, it's going through.
Yeah, don't do too much, okay?
All right, I'm getting... let's get Blade Shooter, maybe. What does it say? Buy next upgrade, it's amazing. Oh, what? Right. Oh, the tax spray is called Aesthetic. We're doing the Blade Shooter, which is probably going to be the less impressive one of them all. The left side must be very cool, but let's get the Blade Shooter.
All right,
3, 2, 1, brah! Oh boy.
Oh.
Alright, let's see, let's do the same test. Here we go.
Oh.
Whoa! What?
Actually, you're a lot stronger now. What do you mean?
Dude, look at the mob, it's red!
Oh, that's funny.
The mob's red and the BFB is blue.
Funny.
So the next one is the ability is godlike, really. Let's get the blade, Maelstrom. Because it's an ability anyways. I sent you a BFB, that was probably a bad idea. Uh-oh, use your ability maybe. Oh, no, it's doing it. Oh, you did it! Hey, wait, that's...
that's what?
That's the same as the vanilla.
Really? Why is it godlike then?
I'm not insane, right? That's the exact same thing as the vanilla. I don't think he modded it correctly.
We got scammed.
We got scammed!
Oh my god.
It's actually the same. The ability is not different, but the blades are really cool. I'll get another one. Ooh, that's a nice placement here.
Should I try to send you stuff?
Sure.
Stuff too. I'll send you
No.
What?
Nothing.
What?
No,
what
I got the wrong side.
Oh my god.
I almost spoiled it. I spoiled how it looks. Yikes! You're sending me a super zong.
Yeah, just one, just to check.
Yikes!
Oh.
Yikes!
Oh.
And I have two!
It's two? Oh! Alright, I'm sending two.
Wait, what?
I'm sending two.
You send me two what? Zombs?
Yeah. No, don't place the third one, you're cheating!
Wait, what?
Just keep two.
Why?
So we can see if it does it or not. It's a test.
Probably will, because it's gonna do the circle.
Yeah, do it for science.
Yeah, look. Easy.
Whoa. Okay, three.
That was a nice strategic place where I put this. Three, wait!
Oh no, I don't have enough money now. I can't send you three.
Nah!
I want money.
Yeah, see, not having money is pretty bad.
You copied me. Sneaky, sneaky.
I'm not copying anything.
You copied me.
No, I didn't.
You copied me.
I never copied anyone in my whole entire life.
That's not true.
I don't even know what the word copying means.
Really? I almost did a very bad joke. I won't do it. I won't do the very bad joke.
What?
Press.
What happened? What did you do?
I sent two zogs. Only two. Press F in the chat for Adrian. He sucks.